हेलो गाइस, दिस इज मोहित शर्मा एंड यू आर वॉचिंग मैथ स्टडी। करें एक नए अंदाज।
इन दिस वीडियो वी विल अंडरस्टैंड द डिफरेंस बिटवीन सिंपल इंटरेस्ट एंड कॉम्पाउंड इंटरेस्ट इन द मोस्ट सिंपलेस्ट मैनर। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ द वर्ड इंटरेस्ट? यू गो टू द बैंक एंड आस्क फॉर अ लोन। द बैंक देन गिव्स यू द लोन एट सर्टेन रेट ऑफ इंटरेस्ट। So the interest is the cost of borrowing money, where you as a borrower have to pay a fee to the bank who is the lender for using their money. Alright, I hope you have understood what interest is. Now this interest is of two types, simple interest and compound interest. Let's understand the first one, simple interest. By the name itself, it means that this interest is a pretty simple and straightforward interest rate. What you have to do is, you need to multiply the principal amount by the interest rate and with the number of years that you have taken the loan for. For example, let's say you took 1 lakh rupees as a student loan for your college tuition. Now the annual rate of interest on this loan is 9%. And you took this loan for 2 years. Now the amount of simple interest that you have to pay is going to be 1 lakh multiplied by 9% multiplied by 2 years. That will be 18,000 rupees. So the total amount you will have to pay to the bank after 2 years would be principal amount plus simple interest, which is equal to 1 lakh plus 18,000, that is 1,18,000 rupees. Now let's understand what is compound interest. The meaning of the word compound is something that is composed of two or more elements. If you see, simple interest was calculated on the principal amount only, but in compound interest, interest is not only just calculated on the principal amount, but also on the interest rates. So the two elements here are principal amount and the interest rates. We'll take an example. Again, you took 1 lakh rupees as a student loan with 9% annual interest for 2 years. Now the amount of compound interest that you have to pay is going to be 1 lakh multiplied by 1 plus rate of interest to the power of n. N is the number of years, which here is 2 years. If we calculate all this, it comes to 1,18,810 rupees. Now if you see, the simple interest and compound interest, clearly you will find compound interest to be higher than simple interest. And why? Because compound interest is calculated both on the principal as well as on the accumulated interest rates. Just remember, compound means two elements. So I hope you now understood what is compound interest and what is simple interest and how they both are calculated.